Moving production of the Ram pickup truck to Mexico was a mistake, Fiat-Chrysler's chief executive officer, Sergio Martian, said Tuesday. In answer to a question from CNBC, Martian said, "The heavy-duty truck, at least in Chrysler's case, was moved to Mexico in 2008. 90% plus of what gets produced out of Mexico gets sold in the United States. I think this notion of making a car which has got nearly 100% utilization in the United States is a bit bizarre. I think it should have never been moved." Last week, Fiat-Chrysler announced that it was moving production of the Ram to Michigan, which it says will create thousands of jobs. Repatriation of the heavy-duty Ram was owed. "We had to correct the mistake of 2008, Martian said. The Trump administration's pro-business stance and the recently enacted tax cuts played an important role in the car company's decision," stated Martian. "We are working in an environment which is a lot more beneficial, that's much more pro-business than it's been in a long time. Tax reform is going to compensate some of the cost differential in building the car here, as opposed to building it in Mexico," Martian said.